in history, it's a very symbolic day for Tibetans all over the world. Today marks the 108th anniversary of Tibetan Independence Day, which was proclaimed and declared by His Holiness the 13th Dalai Lama back in 1913. So that's why we are celebrating this historical day. And as a matter of fact, celebrating an Independence Day by any nation, particularly who is under an illegal occupation, like Tibet, who is right now under Chinese illegal occupation. This is also a form of protest. That's why we are here to mark the 108th anniversary, and also this is part of this larger campaign that we celebrate every year, Tibetan Independence Day. Decades of China's futile attempt to erase Tibetan history. Tibetans living in exile and anywhere around the world have not forgotten their history and their past. Tibet is and was and will remain an independent country. And that's the message that we want to give to CCP.
Chinese is a very, very big nation, like very powerful nation. But I always want to remind myself that we are like pebbles in their eyes, but we can be pebbles in their shoes and like step on them by step, and then be a very glorious Tibet again.